Hi, I'm Craig Charles on Ape TV with Hear No, See No and Speak No, who seem to think I'm covered in fleas. Now, we can't show you everything that's going on in Glastonbury. And one thing that we missed is my highlight so far. I can't believe I'm saying this. It's actually Boy George. Yes, Boy George. He played the Wow stage. I thought he was going to do a DJ set. He turned up with his band and played all his old hits. It was absolutely stunning. There was tens of thousands of people in the field. The gig had to be delayed for about 45 minutes while he got extra crash barriers in so that no one got hurt. George looked absolutely stunned and said it made him feel like a star again. And on the night, he was a star. We can't show you that, but we can show you this.
Thank you. Oh, we're so, so excited to be playing here again. It's been a long time. And we hope you've had a wicked weekend. We're glad to be back. And I want to see this tent melt. This is a new one, it's called Miami, and it's about being on the beach. It seems right now. Thank you. This is for you. Thank you. these vessels are hot swells are, which make a sea explode. So it's called Electric Blue.